am here to do a weekly wind-up. I think it's been like 2 weeks since I've done one, so sorry about that. But tonight we're having Tito's vodka, and we added some lemonade. There's our mixed drink. We have that going on. We're gonna go through TMZ and a couple magazines, see what's going on. And this week, just so you guys can get filled in on what's been going on with me, I have just really been MIA from all of social media because really with everything that's been going on in the news, I just have wanted to crawl into my own little shell, which I did. Now I'm out of it. I'm okay. You guys, I'm back. I am daily vlogging, kind of, sort of. It was my staycation, so I was just really trying to relax this week, and I did that. And yeah, now it's the weekend, and I gotta get ready to get back to work. So anyway, Greg and I went fishing this week. We went to go look at some property in the mountains. We went to go eat barbecue. We just had like a nice, good, quiet week, and it went by pretty quickly, but it was very nice. We had some beautiful days, really hot, but the last time I was on staycation, it rained all week, so this was actually pretty cool. So that's kind of what's been going on with me. What's been going on with you guys? Leave me a comment. Let me know. All right, so let's get started with TMZ. Let's see what's going on, because I really have no clue. All right, let's see what catches my eye. Iggy Azalea's, there's a picture of her butt. If that's her butt, oh my God, I didn't know she had a butt like that. Nice butt, girl. Go ahead with your bad self. Man, Tony Bennett is 90 years old? That's pretty old. Oh, did y'all know Shannon Doherty has got breast cancer? Yeah, I just saw that she shaved her head. I didn't know that, which is kind of ironic because wasn't she the one that played in 90210 as the one who had breast cancer on the show? I think she was. There's like nothing on TMZ. This is so sucks. Alright guys, so there's not really much on TMZ that I want to talk about. A lot of it has to do with political stuff, and I think we've all heard enough political stuff this week, so we're gonna come out of that and let's take a look at some magazines. Let's go to Star Magazine. Mick Jagger is gonna be a dad again at the age of 72. Dude, that's really old. Like, you'll never see your kid graduate from high school, college, nothing like that. It's really old to be a dad. That's why I decided to get my tubes tied when I was in my 20s. I didn't want to be a mother going to a graduation for my child in high school and be in my 40s. What? Ew, that's so disgusting. It's like, just kidding. But that is pretty funny. So apparently Katie Holmes and Jamie Foxx, they've called their wedding off. There's gonna be no wedding. I am so devastated. Not really. I could care less. Whatever. Chloe apparently says goodbye to Lamar forever. I don't believe that, but whatever. How much y'all wanna bet they're gonna be back together like within the next month? All right, Star Magazine, that was it. Let's go to People. JFK, no. My mother was like a big JFK fan. She loved the Kennedys, loved them. Oh yeah, did y'all see Kim Kardashian video that she put out that showed that Kanye West was actually talking to Taylor Swift, and Taylor Swift was like, oh, that's cool, you can rap about me in your song, and then she like completely lied to try to make herself into a victim. That was some interesting stuff. I even had to have Greg listen to that, even though Greg could care less about any of that stuff. It's like, you have to listen to this because this is gold. I mean, girl, you got busted. Oh my God, are any of y'all doing the Pokemon Go game? I like downloaded it, but then I never went into it. I just downloaded it because, and then I'm like, wait a second, this is like Pokemon, like the Pokemon, like I'm totally not interested in this. So I deleted it from my phone, so I guess I downloaded it, but I never used it, and then I removed it all within like 5 minutes. And but there is a video going around about somebody from Baltimore, which is like where I'm from, that hit a police car, ran like right through a light, hit a police car, got out and says, man, that's what I get for playing this stupid game. Like, really? Man, y'all crazy. I can't do it. All right, that's it for People Magazine. Let's go to Us. It's War, Kim and Taylor. We already talked about that. Absolutely nothing in Us Magazine. Everybody's calling Taylor Swift a liar, though. That is the one thing. And they're all talking about Pokemon Go. Politics, Taylor Swift, and Pokemon Go. That pretty much sums up the week. All right, yep, that's pretty much it, you guys. There's not a whole lot going on in the whole entertainment world, so pretty boring. But I'm gonna finish the rest of my drink, enjoy the rest of my night, and we will catch you guys in the next video. Have a good week. See you next time. Bye. Chill out, dog. Chill out. All right, Judge Joe Brown is unfit to practice for now. He was benched by the state bar. That doesn't sound good.